Okay, guys, so we are off on our camp trip. I can see how packed the car is, like literally from just this side.
I feel like our last camp trip was like that too.
It's like this too, but we're off to Algonquin Park to Rock Lake, Raccoon Lake, and it is 9:08, July 2nd, 2021, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. It rained all day, so we're happy like that's over, but we're gonna get to the campsite for 11:36. We have a whole tent to put up, and we're gonna hope it doesn't rain, but besides that, it should be a good trip. How are you feeling?
Really excited.
How are you feeling? Haley just got her second dose, so she's like exhausted and knocked out back there. But, huh? You look really, it looks like hoarders back there. But we're just super packed. So yeah, it's getting so dark though. Like it honestly, it is. The scenery. But yeah. Guys, the sufferings have actually started. So Google has, you can't even see me. I literally have to try and put the brightness on. So all of a sudden, like Google took out their, it just dropped the signal. We have no reception. We're still like 2 hours out, and like 3 seconds ago, Haley was like, take screenshots of the map. If we didn't do that, we'd be going home right now, to be honest.
Well, how would we go home?
Because we can't see anything. Like, this is our view. Guys, no. Guys, this is the most deserted Walmart I've ever seen in my life.
This looks so depressing.
No idea.
Oh my god. No, there are people actually like, no, we really.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Guys, so we've actually pulled over to get some pizza for dinner tonight, and yeah, it is dark. As you guys can see, it's actually really dark. We're in Huntsville, Muskoka area, and yeah, guys, it's so cute because I went to camp here, or like I was a camp counselor down here in Huntsville like 2 summers ago. Like, time is going by so quickly, and usually I'm at camp every summer, and of course since COVID's happened, I haven't been to camp, and then school started and all of this. So yeah, guys, but anywho, we're grabbing some Pizzaville. It's been a drive. It's completely dark. Like, this place is so weird. Like, the lights are out and everywhere. We thought we were gonna go into Walmart. Walmart is closed. Like, everything is just absolutely closed. Like, it's closed, 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 closed. So it's been a odd little time. I'm watching this guy like make the pizzas, but he has no shirt on, and I'm just really confused. But anywho, so yeah, guys, that's really it. We still have, we honestly have like an hour left in our drive. Guys, we've located our spot. It's jet black. You can't even see me, guys. But we've located our spot, and here we are.
You.
So we're gonna get started and see how this goes. Oh my gosh, okay, bye. Guys, our struggle is kind of real here. It's a little, our tent is looking a little woo-hoo. And Lise comes out sleeping. There's people over there. But our tent is struggling a bit. But see ya. Guys, this is our home for the night, and we gave it our best shot. Super lopsided.
A piece broke, and that's why it looks like that. If that didn't break, everything would be perfect.
On camera? This looks like we're struggling.
No, it looks good.
But in real life? Guys, it's giving what it said it was supposed to give. This piece here, she's broken. She's really broken here. But we'll live. That's fine.
This is not even in.
That one.
Okay, you know what? I think we should put one more.
In there?
It wasn't going in if it was going in.
So it is our morning camping, and now we can actually see everything. This is our little tent, and then this is our little fire we've started over there. Who's gone in Haley? And then there's our little picnic table, and it's starting to rain, so that's fun. But yeah.